Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over how to design the comment box in Excel. We'll first go over how to reformat the color, borders, and other aspects of the box, and then we'll go over how to change the shape of the comment box. And by the way, if you enjoy this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to this channel for even more tips. On my screen is the basic Excel comment box. To quickly reformat it, first select it by clicking on its border. You should see these small squares come up around it. You have two options for how to reformat it. You can go to the Home tab and in the Cell section, select Format and then Format Comment, or you can come to the Comment box, right-click, and select Format Comment from here. Either way, you'll go to the same place. So here you'll find several different ways you can reformat the comment box. You have options here to change the font if you want to change the font, styling, size, any of the effects, the alignment of the text if you want to change the direction of the text or its alignment, if you want to change the margins around the text inside the comment box, the size of the comment box, the alt text, so like in this case, it's that little dash with the colon, or if you want to change its colors and lines. So here we're going to change the color from the basic ivory light yellow to maybe we'll do a rose, and we can change the border from the black to say the red. And you also have the option to change how thick your line is or the transparency of the color. But I'm just going to click OK. And you see that this changes what my box looks like, so it can help it stand out a little bit more. It's also possible to change its shape from the traditional rectangle. To do so, it's necessary to have the Change Shape command active. I currently do not, so I'm going to add it to my ribbon. You have the option to add it to your quick access toolbar by using this arrow and selecting more commands. But my preference is the ribbon. FYI, the ribbon is what this horizontal band of commands is called. So right-clicking anywhere on the ribbon, select Customize the Ribbon. And from the drop-down, select All Commands, and then scroll until you find Change Shape. This will need to be added to a custom group, and I already have one, so I'm going to add it here, and click OK. Once you have it ready, select the comment box like we did earlier, select Change Shape from wherever you added it to, and select the shape that you'd like to change your comment box to. And FYI, depending on the shape you chose, you may have to reformat the direction or alignment of the text. To do that, you can always go back to the Format Comment options we first looked at and change your font or text alignment there. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to edit the formatting of your comment box in Microsoft Excel. If you did, please make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks.